And so this next item that I purchased from Amazon, it looks so stupid, but it has literally been such a game changer. Hey you guys, what's up? Welcome back or welcome to my channel if you are new here. Before jumping any further into today's video, be sure to click that subscribe button. We are trying to reach 5K. Hopefully by the end of this year, I really think that we can do it, but I'm going to need your help. Today we have another Amazon video. I feel like these are slowly becoming one of my most popular videos on my channel, which I completely understand. I am an Amazon lover. I'm constantly purchasing new things, trying out new products, repurchasing products that I know I absolutely love. And over the last few weeks, I definitely placed quite a few Amazon orders. So in today's video, I wanted to film an Amazon haul slash new Amazon favorites. Some of these things I've been using for quite a few weeks now and know that I love, and some of the other things are still new-ish to me, but I know that they're going to become favorites in my life. Quickly, before showing you guys everything that I wanted to mention, I do just want to say that I'm going to have links for everything in the description box down below, and also I'm going to have the link to my Amazon shop, and that's a really great place where you can kind of see everything that I love from Amazon all in one really organized place. I have fashion favorites, gym favorites, food and snacks, beauty and skincare, literally everything, so check it out if you want to. But without further ado, let's just jump into my recent purchases and new favorites. I feel like I really couldn't start this video off with anything but this product, and that is my Kindle Oasis. I absolutely love my Kindle Oasis. I had been thinking about getting an e-reader for quite a while. I used to have like the original Kindle that was like super slow and pretty bulky, but like I guess it got the job done. I sold that quite a few years ago because it honestly just like wasn't doing it for me. And I'm a huge reader though. So recently I decided that I wanted to just get another e-reader and make sure that I got one that was like the highest quality and something that I would really love. Lauren Elizabeth and Kenzie Elizabeth actually have raved about their Kindle Oasis for so long now. So on Prime Day back in October, I ended up purchasing it for myself. I just have like the charcoal case, and then I have the dark gray color Kindle. I think it's called graphite. Anyways, I absolutely love my Kindle. I've been actually thinking about making a review on the 2020 Kindle Oasis just because I think it would be really helpful. And I have a feeling that this is also going to be a really popular like holiday gift. So if you guys want to see that video, let me know. But this has definitely become one of my new favorite products, and it's honestly like one of my best purchases of 2020. Before I got my Kindle though, I actually bought a physical copy of a book right at the beginning of October. And you guys, this book was absolutely amazing, so I wanted to mention it in this Amazon favorites video. This is The Wife Between Us. Oh my gosh, I could not put this book down, and it's a big read, but I literally finished it in like a matter of days. If you're a fan of thrillers and any kind of book that's going to make you think, you will love this book. If you're a fan of Gone Girl, you'll probably love this book. There were so many twists and turns to it. It's so well written, and so I really wanted to include this in my Amazon favorites. You guys know that I live in New York City, where masks are mandatory, and even if masks are not mandatory where you live, you should be wearing one every single time you leave your house. Just putting that out there, I feel like I have a platform and it is my job to make that clear. I have a ton of reusable masks, but if I have a day where like all of my cotton masks are in the wash, or if my skin is being like really finicky one week and kind of breaking out more than usual, I like to use disposable masks. Anyways, I found these on Amazon, and they're just simple disposable masks, but they are all black. I got them in a pack of 50. I love this particular brand in particular because the like nose wire actually like holds. And so for someone like myself who has a really small nose but also wears glasses, so I need to make sure that my mask is really, really sealed along my nose, these are perfect. So it comes in a box of 50. I kind of ruined the box opening these a couple days ago, but I love these, and yeah, they're super like reasonably priced. I think they were like 15 bucks or something like that, so can't really go wrong. Kind of going along with the season that we're living in with the pandemic as well as cold and flu season, I really wanted to mention these supplements that I've been taking. Basically, I was just looking for a really good kind of like everyday immunity boosting supplement, and this one in particular had like thousands of fantastic reviews. So it's from the brand Bio Schwartz, and this is the Clean and Ultra Pure Immunity Boost with 17 all natural ingredients. These supplements have everything in them. Vitamin A, C, E, zinc, elderberry, like so many good things. So far so good. I haven't seen like any weird side effects. My skin hasn't freaked out from taking these. I definitely feel good. So yeah, I think it's really important to take like an immunity boosting supplement every single day. So if you're looking to try out a new one, I've been really enjoying these. These little guys have been one of my new favorite products. These are the Real Beauty Miracle Patch Invisible Spot Dots. I don't know if it's Real or Real Beauty, I have no idea. The point is, I love these. I have always been a lover of pimple patches. I love the Hero Cosmetics pimple patches, but to be honest, they're kind of expensive and you don't get a ton in a box. So I wanted to see if there was a brand that worked just as well for a little bit of a lower price point and that came with more in a box. These had stellar reviews on Amazon. I absolutely love these. This is my second box that I have gone through or that I'm going through. I love pimple patches. I sleep with them on anytime I see a little breakout coming on. Or what I also like to do is I like to wear them underneath my mask because obviously like when you're wearing a mask, nobody can tell that you have like an acne treatment on underneath. It's a great way to just like take care of your skin while you're wearing a mask. I absolutely love these. You get 96 patches in here, two various sizes. I think these were like $14 or $15, so really reasonably priced, and I could not recommend these more. The light just got so bright. I'm really hoping that it looks okay, and the viewfinder, it seems to be fine, so I'm just gonna keep going. You guys know that I absolutely love working out. I work out like 6 to 7 days a week, honestly. I mean, two of those days are more like an active rest day, but the point is, I try and move my body every single day. And I've always been a lover of foam rolling. I have a foam roller from Amazon that I love. It's actually linked on my Amazon shop. Recently though, I've been dealing with some tension in very specific parts of my body that like a foam roller just really won't get to. And so what I like to use for those areas is this lacrosse ball. Basically, this is just a super weighted ball that you use to roll out your muscles. Let me tell you, this little guy is like really intense. It definitely hurts, but it's like a good pain. You know what I mean? It like kind of lets you know that your muscles are like working out, working themselves out so you're not as sore the next day after your workout. I typically like to use this on my shoulders and like my upper back because that's where I carry a lot of tension. And I also like to roll out my legs with one of these guys after doing a really intense cycling class. So like I'll foam roll with my foam roller first and then I'll go in and I'll use this on really specific areas of my legs that I know I can tend to get knots in. So if you're somebody who is an athlete or a dancer or you work out a lot, or you just carry a lot of tension, I'd recommend a lacrosse ball. This is not a new favorite. I have definitely mentioned this before in one of my previous Amazon favorite videos, but I wanted to mention it again in case this is the first time that you're seeing me. And I also just needed to purchase a brand new pack of these, so I wanted to show you guys them while they're pretty and unopened. These Sharpie pens are just like my all-time favorite to use. I literally write everything with these. I love journaling with this pen. For some reason, I feel like it just makes my handwriting look so small and perfect. I used to be a lover of the gel pen, like the Pilot gel pens. Don't get me wrong, I still love those. But I would say, honestly, I've kind of now converted to these. This is literally the fourth pack of these pens that I have purchased, and it's not because I lose them, it's because I use them to the point that there is no ink left in them. That's how obsessed I am with these pens, and I can't find them anywhere. I can't find them at Target, CVS, nowhere but Amazon, so that's where I purchased them, and seriously, like, I love these. Comment down below if you guys have like a specific pen that you swear by, because I feel like everybody does, and for whatever reason that is so interesting to me. So I work for myself full time, I have my own freelancing business, and I deal with a lot of different clients and projects and documents, and so being able to like highlight the information that I really need to make sure I don't miss is kind of crucial. However, when it comes to like typical highlighters, I feel like my eyes are like a little too sensitive for them, and I know that that's gonna sound really weird, but I remember even in high school, like using a typical highlighter, if I would have to highlight a lot of things on a page, it would hurt my eyes if I stared at them for too long. So I saw these on Amazon and I was like, this is so genius. Like, why haven't I heard of these before? These are called mild liners. So essentially, these are like muted highlighters. So you can still obviously like highlight things that you really need to make sure you see, but the colors themselves are not as intense, so they're a little bit easier on the eyes. This brand in particular, I think it's just called Zebra. They come with like a ton of different color options, but I got this 5-pack of like these really pretty pastels. I love these though. I've been literally using them nonstop. I actually just had to highlight a script for an online play that I'm producing. And so I used them this morning. I use them probably every single day. And I've really been enjoying them. They're a lot easier on the eyes. The colors are super pretty. They make me happy to look at, and they were really, really inexpensive. Up next, I actually have a hair care product that I wanted to mention. So typically I try and only wash my hair twice a week. My hair doesn't get oily that fast, and also I feel like it's just better for my hair in general. It preserves my color for longer. And so because I only wash my hair twice a week, when I wash my hair, rather than using a typical conditioner, I like to use like a deep conditioning mask. And for the longest time, I've been in love with these Garnier like 1-minute hair masks, but at CVS in New York, they're literally like $5 or $6 for one of these, and the container isn't that big. So I actually found this set on Amazon where it comes with 3 of the Garnier 1-minute masks, and it comes with every single like scent and formula they have. So I got all 3 in a pack for $12, which personally I think is just a fantastic price. I love these little guys. I think they're one of like the best drugstore hair masks. So it comes with the smoothing and treating mask with avocado. It comes with the nourishing mask with coconut extract, and then it comes with the damage repairing mask with papaya. So definitely recommend this set. I think it's a great price, and also these would be really cute for the holiday season, like little stocking stuffers. You could buy this set and then put one mask in like a couple people's stockings. If you guys have been keeping up with my vlogs recently, you would know that I actually drove down to Nashville a couple weeks ago to spend some time with family and also get some business stuff done down there that I had to go down and be physically there for. I didn't want to fly because I have been doing a really good job at avoiding a lot of people and crowds, and so I didn't really want to start in an airport. So I had to drive to and from Nashville, and the drive from New York to Nashville and vice versa is about 12 hours. So I knew that I was going to be doing a lot of sitting. And then recently I've been having a little bit of like nerve pain from sitting all day at a computer doing work. And so this next item that I purchased from Amazon, it looks so stupid, but it has literally been such a game changer. And it is this seat cushion. So this is a seat cushion specifically targeted for sciatic nerve pain, which can happen if you're somebody that needs to sit a lot, or like when you're driving a really long distance. It's really common for a lot of people to experience pain there. So I saw this one on Amazon. It's memory foam. It was only like $25, and I feel like every other brand was charging like a ridiculous fee for a seat cushion like this. I don't really have anything else to say other than I love this. It saved my butt while I was driving for an incredibly long time. And ever since I got back from Nashville, I have been using this on my office chair so that when I'm sitting for like 8 hours at a time, it's just a lot more comfortable. Could not recommend this enough. I know it's like really stupid, but I feel like I had to mention it because it's just been a game changer. Last but certainly not least, I have like a tech accessory. I haven't used this yet, but I can already tell it's probably going to be a new favorite in my life, so I wanted to mention it. It has been one of my goals to step up my Instagram game because I feel like, you know, I put so much time and like dedicate so much of me to my YouTube channel, and then sometimes Instagram is just kind of forgotten about. I want to be like posting and producing content on there that I am as proud of as what I'm making on YouTube. I'm getting the brand new iPhone 12 Pro Max. The day I'm filming this is actually the day before the pre-order goes live. So within the next week and a half, I will actually have that new phone, which I'm very, very excited about. So the phone is obviously gonna really help me step up like my Instagram and my social media game, but then I also wanted to buy one of these to help as well. So inside here is an iPhone tripod that extends literally 50 feet. I wanted to make sure it was one that extended to be like really, really tall. I was not looking to get like a mini tripod. I love that it comes with this little like carrying case, because that way if I want to do a photo shoot like out in the city by myself, I can travel with all of this. So it comes with the tripod, which folds up pretty small, honestly, but then it extends up to 50 feet, so it's like the size of a typical tripod. But the reason why I got this one in particular is because it comes with a Bluetooth remote as well. So I can hold this remote and like hide it in my hand while I'm taking pictures of myself. And that way, like I said, I can just really step up my Instagram game. I don't have to worry about like constantly asking my boyfriend to take pictures of me. And I feel like this is just gonna be a really useful kit. So very excited about this. Again, I feel like this would be a great holiday gift idea for anybody in your life who is either like really techie or into photography or just like social media. And again, I've seen a lot of influencers who have a similar product to this, but so many vendors on Amazon charge like an arm and a leg for this. However, I think this brand, it was like $27, and then I got an additional like 20% off coupon. So you really can't go wrong. Love this, happy to have this. Get ready for some bomb Instagram pictures. Alrighty, well, there you guys have it. That is my Amazon haul slash current favorites. I really hope that you all did enjoy this video. If you did and you'd like to see more Amazon content from me, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Please subscribe and help me reach that 5K, hopefully by the end of this year. That is the next goal for this channel. And be sure to follow me on all of my other social media networks, subscribe to my podcast, check out my Amazon shop. The links are always in the down bar below. I hope that you all continue to stay safe, happy, and healthy, and I will talk to you all in my next video. Okay, bye everybody.